Storm system is headed our way. We're going to have a chance for some strong storms tomorrow afternoon. But right now, we're looking good. 60 in Orlando, really warmed up at Melbourne. You're at 71 degrees, 57 up at Daytona Beach. Still a little bit cooler back toward Ocala at 52. Look at the afternoon highs, warming into the upper 70s to low 80s from Daytona Beach back to Orlando. We've got winds coming off the ocean, so the coast is going to be a couple of degrees cooler today. We are going to be breezy all the way across central Florida as this high pressure ridge continues to give us that southeasterly wind coming on up off of the Atlantic. Now, as we take a look at the forecast for the afternoon, you see that slight chance of a shower out there coming off the ocean, but it's really tomorrow afternoon. We're watching an approaching cold front. Afternoon storms will be firing on up. And the storm chances will be with us right on through the overnight hours because here's that storm system. Look at all that rough weather back across the central plains, southern plains. It's headed our way. Now, it looks like most of the severe threat will go off to our north because the main energy from this storm is going to be weakening and heading up toward the Great Lakes. However, we do have that at least isolated chance to see one or two severe storms, I think, tomorrow afternoon, right on through the evening hours. And then finally, all this will shut down on Wednesday as the cold front gets off to our south. But look at that warm, breezy weather today, tomorrow, then a little cooler into Wednesday. And then by Thursday and Friday, that's when we're watching our next approaching cold front with another chance of